From America's Donut Dream Factory, as sure as a sugar lover's smorgasbord, it had to happen. After all, it was a New Orleans French chef who sold his secret recipe to a North Carolina businessman back in the summer of 1937. And here's the headline now from Krispy Kreme.
Ice cream from Krispy Kreme?
Of course, donuts are crispy and the ice cream is creamy. Krispy Kreme ice cream.
Makes sense, at last.
From a history of hot donuts, the future looks kind of cold, frozen, in fact. Fasten your seatbelts and call Ripley's Believe It or Not.
You're taking the donut where no donut dared go before.
We've brought this experience in from a galaxy far, far away.
Not even NASA could make this happen.
Only unique to Krispy Kreme, of course.
Thank you.
Krispy Kreme ice cream is soft serve.
Mm-hmm.
Served up to taste just like an original glazed donut.
Looks delicious.
It's a taste test that turns the classic recipe upside down with a cone made from donut dough. You can even get little donut crumbs sprinkled on top.
Pull up to the next window for one cone of Krispy Kreme ice cream for you.
In the drive-thru, they line up to take a test drive.
If I close my eyes, it tastes like a donut.
It's amazing.
Would you like to get a dozen of them, like a dozen donuts?
Absolutely. This is really good.
At Krispy Kreme, you can watch them at work. Around here, they call it Donut Theater. Stand by for a standing ovation. There's a new star on stage.
Sugary, sweet, I love it.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.